Yes.
Pierced in the heart by a sinister dart, thrown from an insecure tongue, unaware of the air sticking out of her chest, embedded when she was so young. I never would have thought the poison would rot away and away and away. It eats her pride, she constantly hides, afraid of what others will say. Sleep, world of dreams.